Underdog Mafia.
You gotta take it. It's 4 o'clock. Come on, man. Dre's not coming back.
Come on, man.
I'm gonna need that favor.
Who was that?
Man, this little bitch trying to get her shit punched. It's his business.
Stop fucking playing with me right now.
What the fuck?
Sure, you're gonna meet me at Tarjay, man. Back to the usual program.
So I just told you I'm on my way, man. Why are you rushing me, G? I just told you I'm coming, man. Stop fucking rushing me like that, folks. Hold on.
Hey, folks, where you at, G? I'm out here in the Target parking lot waiting on you, man. Come on, folks. I ain't got all day for this shit, G. Come on, man. I've been out here all fucking day, man.
My bad, gang. I'm running a little behind, bro.
Oh, come on, folks. Come on, man. Be on time is to be early. I ain't got fucking 5 minutes, man. I'm out here waiting. I got shit to do, man. You know Target's the first fucking place we punch every day, man. I don't know why the fuck you behind today, folks. Come on, folks. Every fucking morning, it's the same shit with you. You know we punch at Target first, man. I need this little shit. Let's go, man.
I'm in the light, bro. I'm coming right now.
Oh, come on, folks. You on that bullshit, man. That's why I can't fuck with y'all. 4 minutes. All right, man. You got 4 minutes, man. I'm going to light this motherfucking blunt, man. You ain't here by the time I'm done with half of this. I'm jumping on the 101. I got the fucking from over out of the city, man.
4 minutes, bro.
I'm coming. All right, I'm folks in them. You got 4 minutes. Don't lie on folks and them.
I'm on the way, bro.
All right,
man, so how we coming? Like, I need like 50. Any of those gonna work? Any of those accounts gonna work?
I'm fucking trying, it's just me.
Man, you got it, yet, bro.
Hold on.
Got time for this. You know this nigga want his money. We already late. That's why I told you to do this shit early in the week.
Nah, I can do it, bro. Just give me some time.
Man, let me see your phone.
You know I don't do handouts.
Come on, man, let me see your phone. Damn, nigga. All this shit would have been so simple if we just could have got the shit done earlier. Now you wasn't last minute none of the accounts work.
Are they gonna work? Just give me a few seconds and we're going to be able to lock in. I'm telling you.
Just relax.
Fuck. What's this? Go, folks.
What up, bro?
Shit, I'm chilling with a joint right now.
Look, hey, fuck out of here. I need you to get your ass up and push me like 50 right now.
50, folks?
Yeah, I need you to do that for me.
Damn. Alright, fuck
you. You're for the job, right?
Yeah, I got you. I'm folks. I'm Punchman. Right here I come. Give me a second, folks. Hey. I gotta go like it. Mm.
Wait, hold on, nigga. That voice sounded familiar.
Man, it was Drake, nigga. It was Drake. That's not important.
Bro.
Alright?
Y'all niggas don't understand, bro. Y'all don't know this nigga Drake, bro. I grew up with this nigga. He was only two grades above me. Playground. Webster Elementary. You feel me?
Would you give me a background check? Look, nigga, I don't give a fuck, man. Look, listen. Well, all I care about is the therapist getting his fucking money. You feel me?
And how the fuck you gonna do that?
Look.
I'm trying to punch these codes in so we get this doing, but you just keep pacing and cracking down and you're making me anxious. But I promise, all you gotta do is just put your trust in me. Don't fuck with him. He's bad for business, bro.
It's too late, man. I already caught him. I'm gonna meet him later on. We're gonna see how this shit goes, alright?
He said for you to go alone?
It don't matter. Look, can you just call the therapist and let him know we're gonna have to break from him at the end of the day? Do something, alright? Shit.
Wait, hold on. If you fucking with Punchman, does that mean you fucking with Naheem too?
I don't even know what the fuck that is, man. Just call the therapist, bro.
Man, I don't fucking listen. It's your body.
Hello? What's up with it, little bro? How you living? Come on, folks. You on that weird shit, man. Bring your ass back home. Get some real money with me, man.
I get this shit right. Just give me a couple vans. I got you.
You got 2 days, man. If you ain't got my money or my product, that's your ass, man.
Come on, man. You 2 days, shit man. Don't work like that in 2 days, man. Come on. Come on, man. I'm asking y'all boys.
What's up, big man? Anyway, he said you got to play on a little.
Oh, okay. Yeah, for 50
yeah, you already know.
I'm bad. I'm sad. I'm not. I'm already known. Yeah,
Feel better than here, though.
Yeah, so that explained to you how this shit go, folks?
He let me know here. I'm already known.
All right, let me grab my computer and shit. shit. So, you know, it's a little 50 piece nugget, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. You bro, it's your responsibility. Get your man's back, his 10 piece, the rest of me, and you splitting shit.
I got you.
You good for us? Want some water or something?
I think I'm smooth for
you. You smoke?
Yeah, I do.
Alright, bet. Let me grab my cue. I'm rolling on up. Did this shit up, bro?
Yeah, I'm gonna sit down right here.
Yeah, yeah. Set your Bitcoin shit up for me.
Okay, I got you. I got you. Got some weed out and shit, okay.
Folks are touching shit.
I see you got the little 2K, Ronnie. You ain't even paused it.
Put something in his pocket. Okay.
How you know Emory?
Man, you know, we've been busting plays. Y'all, I'm really out here. Everybody knows Punchman Trey.
No, yeah, I heard you, boy. Right. Yeah, yeah. You better go and get around.
Now, once motherfuckers say you good, you verify, you know what I mean? I'm fucking with it. It's all trust around here. Okay, so a nigga moving like we can't trust him, a nigga if he fucking.
Yeah, no, I'm already
here. Other than that, you know what I mean?
I'm here.
Look at that. Boom.
Easy.
$50,000.
Right there.
You know what I'm saying?
Nigga feel like I'm about to go on vacation or something.
Yes. Hey, text me that Bitcoin.
Okay, yeah, I'm at, that's exactly what I was doing right now.
Yeah, I got this shit. You smoke, G?
Yeah, a little bit. A little bit.
Okay, for sure. Excuse me. I'm gonna put my pipe right here.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
You find me now, folks.
Okay, bad. Yeah. You got that. You think it took that day.
We gotta be on P's and Q's around this bitch, you know.
I'm ready for
sure. For sure. How long you been fucking with the little G's and shit like that?
Just like really for like a couple years. I'm not too deep into it.
Okay, you know what I mean?
Yeah, like I fuck around with my boy, you feel me? Emory been trying to put me on for a second.
Yeah, man, Emory, so, we did the topic shit. You know what I mean? We bust bestie bitch. That bitch bust E, you bust her down.
Okay.
You feel me?
I see too.
Yeah, we set this bitch bestie out like she's a motherfucker. All my little mans was going to bestie getting right.
But, yeah, I'm just trying to get like, you know?
Yeah, we got this bitch Targets. It's starting to
change. Okay. I'm with the little electronic
girl. She got the whole hood getting right. She got it.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Wait a minute.
Put it in the game.
As soon as this Bitcoin shit, you know that Bitcoin shit be tripping and shit.
Okay.
But yeah, I mean, it's going to take a couple minutes. I'm going to let that shit roll. I'm about to hop back on the game and shit real quick.
Okay, bet.
Yeah, I mean,
hey, you mind if I switch these chairs for this one a little bit tight?
Man, me cops, two cops, and both. You know what I'm saying? We ain't talking about none of that. Hey, you $50,000 richer, my boy. That shit easy, man. If E sent you, I got you, folks. You know what I mean? I've been fucking with E a while.
You know what you need to get, though, is that them sticks, because it look like you getting smit like 7-Eleven ain't a good look.
Man, listen, G, I be falling asleep playing this shit in between plays and punching the game and shit. You know what I'm saying, man?
I'm already though.
Like you said, he got too much money to worry about that game.
Before I was punching in real life, I was punching the video games, man. My mama used to make me go to sleep playing this shit, folks. Okay, I'm already done. Hey, just look at that screen real quick and see if it's done anything real quick. As soon as that shit uploaded, we good to go. You ever ran in a bank before, though, folks?
One more time?
You ever ran in a bank before?
No, not on this level, just on small scale shit.
Yeah,
it looks like it's about to be done, though, fool.
Okay, so I'm gonna explain it to you. Look, we gonna hit, like, it's 50K, so we probably gonna have to hit at least 5 or 7, you know what I mean, TMs to get it all out.
Okay.
But you can go inside, ask, and let me get 8, 7K, make it seem real smooth, like you're trying to buy a car or something, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Dress up a little bit, you ain't gotta be flashy, but my man's them on the outside, they're gonna be deleting the shit as you withdrawing it, so the bank won't even see nothing that's going on.
Okay.
We go up and down the block, and every motherfucking shit we see. You get the whole thing. You do this 50K, right? We get a business account. Really, really get busy. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. Plugged in. Okay,
yes. Yeah, for sure, man. We've been doing this shit. I had a little chick the other day punch your 50K shit easy, because that's only 5 banks if you do it right.
Yeah,
that
shit.
5 punches.
Yeah, I mean,
the Tarjay shit, that's a whole nother play. You know what I mean? But,
yeah.
Come on, man. It's watching
their
ass
for
this shit. Yeah, this shit crazy. Let's go.
You know what I mean?
Scott, work him out, step ass. Oh, put this blunt out. Hold on, let me get on their ass. Nah, I really be doing this shit online. I love this video game shit, man. When I got spare time, I'm staying in this shit, man.
Please, please.
Fuck is that at the door? Oh, got my motherfucking dog barking. Hold on. Let me get one more shot in on this part.
Ooh, hit.
Let me see that.
What the fuck is that, man? What's up, man? What you doing, dude?
I just need someone to lay my hair real quick. I just need someone to lay my hair for a couple days.
Yeah, bro, I just gave you 10 bands.
Bro, fuck that money, bro. I just need someone to lay my hair for a couple days.
Nah, man, I got a lot of shit going on around here. Folks, not right now, man. I just gave you some money, G.
Come on, bro.
What you do with the money I just gave you? You smoking or some shit, bro?
Don't worry about that.
Come on, man. Don't tell me you're on drugs, man. What you doing? You drinking again, folks?
Look, I gave it to a homeless person, man.
Come on, man. For my neighbors to come on with this bitch.
Where you coming from?
Outside,
you smell like outside. How come you put my boots and shit on, man?
I'm working.
What you fishing? Hiking? Huh?
I work for Caltrans.
Oh, come on, man. Come get some real money, bro. What the fuck you doing? G, that fake ass money. You still punching the clock, man? We punch shit in real life. You punching the clock. Only time I punch the video game. What you doing, man? How you living?
Look, Ty,
go ahead and play the game, bro. Motherfucking stank, bro. You smell like outside. Hold on, man. Put some shit down before you sit down. How you bumming, man? You doing good? You worried about that play I told you about the other day?
I ain't trying to do that shit anymore, bro.
What you mean?
This shit ain't worth it, bro.
Hold on, let me pause.
You see the shit I'm going through right now, bro? This ain't working.
It ain't working because look at you. Look at me. Come on, man. Look at the way I'm living. I got a stripper pole in my front room.
Oh,
I'm throwing away your check every 2 weeks at a bitch. Right. Come on, man. Just get some real money. This play could change your life. Oh, man, you trying to get this shit back for Pops, right? Well, Pops know what you think about us.
Come on, man. You ain't got to do that. You ain't got to do that.
I'm saying, though, you going to spend the rest of your life working at Caltrain? Fucking picking up trash on trains and buses and shit.
Look, I just need to take a shot. Leave my head down for a couple of days and I'm gone.
I gave you $10,000 to do shit like that, man.
That shit gone.
You know what's going on around here? This shit been raided. It's been hot around here. Neighbors looking all around at me. Fucking worry about the police watching me. My Target, TT, Walmart. Things hot right now. Come on, man. Last thing I need is my fucking brother burning up in here talking about he got shit going on.
Bro, I just need some help. That's it. I don't want to hear all this shit. I knew you was going to do this. I want your help, bro.
Come here. Come here, man. Come here. I'm going to help you, man. I got some shoes and shit downstairs, some towels. Take a shower, man. But I need you to think about what I'm telling you, man. Because that shit could really work. You think I want to punch forever? I want a way out this shit, man. I really want to wait out this shit.
bruh. It's tough. He's a good man, though.
Fucking good man. I'm trying to get him to join the crew. He don't want to punch. Yeah, I'm the hottest nigga in the fucking city, and my own brother won't punch with me.
Bitch trying to get her shit punched.
It's his business. She trying to get me to punch some shit for her, baby. You know I'm in this hole.
Come on, baby. Mm-hmm. What the fuck? Come on.
You gonna answer the phone while I'm riding you?
You know I need that money for folks in them in Chicago, baby. Come on. She trying to get her shit punched real quick.
Go get it then.
What the fuck? Man, let me put my motherfucking pants on.
Put him on.
If you fucking time about the nut, you do some wild shit.
You shouldn't have asked the phone.
Man, you know I'm in a hole. So fuck, how the fuck else am I gonna get this money back?
I'm gonna pull up right now. Alright, bet.
I'm serious. I'm gonna text your address. I got you. Put some sexy shit on. Alright, bet.
Bitch, he sent the addy real quick. Watch this, though. Watch this.
Hold what on. Are you trying to do?
Babe. I got his drop. Yeah, he finna be there at 8 o'clock. Ooh. All right, cool. I'm finna send it to you right now.
What are you trying to do? Right, what are you trying to do?
You gonna see this?
What's up, bro? You do? Chilling, folks. Shit, just it ain't adding up for me, man. Now that I think back the last few days, the day I told you to meet me at Tarjay, that's the same day the spark got raided.
All right, so what you saying?
I'm saying I ain't never seen folks miss a fucking spot meetup. And the same day he missed, my spot get raided. That shit just don't make sense to me, folks. Two things don't add up. Somebody doing something wrong. It ain't me. I ain't saying it's you.
Sound like you, brother. I don't care how you say it, I don't care how you flip the words around.
It sound like a you problem, alright? I told you I had shit going on. You want me to tell you? All the other shit, that's you. That's you.
So when we started this Punchman shit, it was a me problem?
Nah, nigga, that was us. But that right there, that's you. You feel me? The difference, that's you. What else we talking about, man? I got shit to do. It's a you problem. Feel me?
You know, lately a lot of shit been a me problem. Don't worry about it, folks.
Oh, shit, okay.
Girl, look what the fuck just hit me.
Ooh. Let me see.
Bitch ass, weird ass nigga.
Folks, I'm gonna show these niggas who Punchman Dre is.
Show me.
I'll lock the whole fucking city out this shit.
Yeah. I'll have Dre pull up on his ass.
What won't be no BC, no AD, no GF, none of these motherfuckers. Slips in.
What's up?
You thought about that play I told you about last night?
Man, I ain't really fucking around like that, man.
What's this? Come on, man. Go get yourself some breakfast. Get a new pair of drawers or something. The fucking place smell like you. You got the place smell like the shit you cleaning out there. Don't bring that city smell in here, man. You smell like a 9 to 5. I won't believe in that shit. What's up, folks? What's you been acting weird, normal, man? I'm giving you money like you just ain't the same. Talk to me. What you want? I'm trying to give you a play. I got people all around me fucking making money, man. Everybody but my brother. My fucking brother. You know how that looks to the fucking streets? Come on, man.
Why you do that to moms, man? For some money?
Here you go with this mom shit. Listen, man. I did what had to be fucking done. Nobody was around here driving around with me picking up medication and doing all of that shit. When I became Punchman Dre, because I had to do that to do the fucking get mom's meds. You know what it's like to see her lay in that, bro? That shit hurts. It fucking hurts, man. I watched it. Pop's ass in and out of jail. It was a fucking bum. You're a fucking bum. I wasn't gonna let it happen to her. So this is our fucking chance. We punch our way out of this fucking situation we in. Always bring up this mom shit, man. You don't think that shit hurt me too, bro?
Not really, man. I don't think so, man.
Come on, man. I go to sleep every day thinking about that shit, bro. This Punchman shit cool, but I'll punch anything to get my fucking mother back. You know that. Don't play me like that, bro. Punch anything to get my fucking mother back, man. If I had to punch, do what the fuck I gotta do, bro. You all I got left. Everything. Everything. I did what I had to do, bro. Nobody was here. I'm driving late nights, G12, 1, 2, 3 in the morning.
Now you changed, Andre.
Prescription and pills ain't
you changed, Andre. You changed, man. You ain't Andre no more. I don't know who this is, man.
I ain't Andre. You fucking right, I ain't Andre, nigga. That nigga Andre been gone a long time ago. That's what y'all failed to fucking realize. I'm Punchman Dre. Punchman fucking Dre. No fucking Andre around here. Andre's that poor nigga that had nothing to fucking eat. Andre's the nigga that ate fucking noodles, nigga. Andre's the nigga that has tools in his fucking socks. Don't ever fucking call me Andre. I'm Punchman Dre. Never going back to that shit again. And I advise you become Punchman somebody your fucking self. Fucking holes in your socks and shit call me fucking Andre. The fuck is wrong with you? Nobody calls me that fucking name, bro. You know that. I deleted that, nigga.
That's my blood on that money, nigga. Remember that.
Well, in America, it's blood on everybody money, little bro. Figure this shit out.
I really need this, alright? I only need like 50.
I got the money, but you know what comes with it?
Look, I do, and I'ma pay you back. I'll pay you double. I'll even pay interest. All I need is 50.
Listen, if you don't got the money on you, I'ma kill you and your brother Dre.
Dre? How you know my brother named Dre?
Don't worry about it. I gotta follow him.
Follow me? What you mean you gotta follow me?
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
Alright, where you want me to meet you to pick it up?
Pick a spot.
9 o'clock. Meet me at the bridge.
I got you.
All right, bet.
Thank you, bro. I'm gonna pay you back.
No worries, man.
Searching. Searching. Scanning.
What the fuck? Hold on.
Scanning.
Oh, shit.
Yo, what's up?
Yo, boss man. Like, everything is fucking gone. The accounts,
the money, all that shit's fucking missing.
Are you fucking kidding me right now?
And one of the guys just got fucking raided last week.
Stop fucking playing with me right now.
I don't know what the fuck to do.
Bro, I'm gonna need that favor. Yeah, right now. Make it 10.
What up, man? Hey, what's wrong? I can already tell something wrong, man. You acting crazy and shit. What's up?
Alright. Look, you remember Punchman Drake?
Man, what? What about him?
Well, guess what? That nigga wiped all our accounts.
What?
He wiped all our accounts. See, this what the fuck I told y'all. I told y'all not to fuck with him. He bad news, bruh.
Wait, how you know he...
I've been telling you, but you keep saying you don't want to hear these sob stories, but they make sense. But nah, y'all don't want to listen. I know exactly what the fuck it is I'm talking about, and now look what we in. And guess what? Nigga, I called boss man and told him what the fuck going on, and that nigga not happy.
Man, what was you thinking?
What the fuck you mean what I was thinking?
Why the fuck would you thinking? Call him?
Why the fuck would you fuck with Drake? What the fuck was I supposed to do? It's his money too. And you know he get the bigger half of all shit. Now look what the fuck we in.
Man, as far as I'm concerned, man, you probably know them niggas and probably got something going on with them. You already got a pass with them and shit.
Nigga, I'm smart, not stupid.
Nigga, what the fuck that's supposed to mean?
Nigga, that means I take care of myself. I parted ways with Dre when I did. I always kept a low profile because I knew his brother Naheem. He cool. You know they mom sick and shit like that. Shit, at least she was sick. I don't know how she doing nowadays. So now what the fuck we gonna do?
Man, I was just about to ask you the same shit.
Look, here the fuck you go again, bruh. You never fucking change. Always getting into some shit and expecting me to clean that shit up. I'm tired of doing that shit. We always looking over our shoulder, bruh. When this shit gonna fucking end for us? Shape up. Think of something and call me.
Fuck!
What, fucking Drake?
What, niggas up my second cup?
yesterday you want nothing to do with scams. Today you walk in and say, what are we doing? You smell like liquor, bro.
I was applying for jobs yesterday. Ain't nobody hit me back. I need some money, bro.
What's up with you folks? Talk to me, man. You look like you need some money. What else you been up to? You thought about the shit I told you?
Yeah, I know there's some other ways you can make some money, bro. Come on.
Come on, man. I'm right here asking.
Listen, bro, it's not fucking hard. You see this Bitcoin account over here? It's fucking millions in there. All I need is Cash App and Apple Pay. You get me those. You fucking rich, man.
So how do I get Cash App and Apple Pay?
And you supposed to be the fucking smart brother. I'm the dropout. The fuck, man? You don't know nobody in school? You don't got no coworkers? You don't got no old bitches? Nobody in the gym? You don't know nobody? I would say fucking neighbors, but you homeless.
I got some people.
You tell them. If they got a Cash App account or an Apple Wallet, we're going to drop them some money in there. They take a third of it.
All right.
It's over $3 million in this fucking Bitcoin shit. The New York niggas and the Atlanta niggas been getting busy. I'm not going to look like a loser on this. And plus, folks in them in Chicago need me to get that back in back. Because I got raided the other day and this shit ain't going well. So I got to figure it out. And I need my fucking brother help. So are you in or out?
Look, I'm in. Look, as long as the money on the table, I got you. But if it's any bullshit, I can't do it.
You see, folks?
What?
Fuck! It's the shit that make me worry with you. If it's money, I'm with it. If it's not, I'm not. What are you talking about, folks? I feel like you're gonna do some backdoor shit, man. You still emotional about this fucking mama shit. You walk around drunk every fucking day. Don't do that to me, man.
I'm not gonna do nothing, man. Let's just get to work. I got you. I got you.
Listen here, little bro. I'm fucking Punchman Dre. And I've been punching a long fucking time. The last thing I need you to do is fuck this up. You fuck this up, and I swear to God, mama won't be the only fucking family member I ever killed, nigga. The fuck out of my face.
Can I hit that?
You think I'm fucking joking, folks? I'll find some fucking people for us to punch ASAP. I'm ready to get the fuck out of this place.
Gotcha. Come on, Andrew. Come on. Come on. Go ahead.
Come on,
boy.
Eat this motherfucker, man. Sometimes I feel like I can trust the streets more than my fucking family. Fuck.
What the fuck is you up there doing, nigga? Come on.
What the fuck? Come on, that's a lot of fucking dough.
Fuck ass nigga, get the fuck over here.
Stupid ass nigga, what's up? What's up, nigga?
Oh shit! The fuck?
The fuck is this nigga, man?
The fuck?
Come on, folks.
Come on.
We gotta get some bags and get the fuck out of here now. The fuck was that, man?
He ain't get the job done.
Damn, that nigga Punchman Dre is untouchable. What the fuck y'all doing?
Fuck that nigga.
and make a couple phone calls. Fuck that nigga.
Where the fuck the waitress at? 30 bands on that nigga head. Man, what? Make it 50 then. I want that nigga dead by the night. Man, who this nigga think he is, bro?
You didn't want to hear no more sob stories. You didn't have time for all that shit.
I got time though. And I feel like it's very important that you enlighten me on who the fuck I'm dealing with, since you got so much knowledge about him and his brother.
What you got cooking up?
Man, what the fuck do you know? Alright, we wasting time.
Hey mama, she was sick as fuck. But little do you know she was real sick. I'm talking about on her last days type sick. Shit, Naheem? He the mama's boy. On one of those crucial days, Naheem was the only one there for Dre. Shit, Dre was nowhere to be found. From what I hear, Dre was supposed to go get his mom their medicine. Shit, word on the block says that Dre ran off with the money.
It's 4 o'clock, come on, man.
Where's Dre?
Dre's not coming back.
Where's Dre?
I'm not just talking about any type of money, brother. I'm talking about the life insurance money that his mama was supposed to get. That shit fucking crazy as fuck. I believe him. And the only reason why I know that the mama was so sick, and she died in that morning with her. Shit, Naheem didn't see that I was about to pull up to his crib that day.
Oh, so you was cool with him like this, huh?
We was cool.
That's that sucker shit I be talking about.
Nah, you don't understand, you don't understand.
I understand.
Now, he was smart as fuck. If it wasn't for Dre, he'd probably be on a better path now. He'd probably be somebody, like a lawyer or something like that. He was destined for great things. But it's Dre. Dre's the one. Dre's the one I've been telling you. Let me tell you this. Dre's the type of person that come first. He a good businessman. He talk a good game. He talk like he got everything planned out. All the resources, all the people, everything that you could want. Even most men's biggest desires, which is females, right? That's something that nigga could provide. But get what, over time, he don't understand that people are always gonna be people. People never gonna play this.
Hello? Let me call you right back.
Who was that?
Man, this little bitch trying to get her shit punched.
It's his business.
Come on, baby.
Mm-mm. What the fuck? Hold on, this nigga's calling. Hold on. Hey, boo.
Nah, I just got away from shorty. I'm trying to see.
Yeah, I'm gonna pull up right now.
I'm serious. I'm gonna text your address. I got you. Put some sexy shit on.
Bitch, he sent the Addy real quick. Watch this, though. Watch this. I got his
man,
job.
What? Make it 50 then. I want that nigga dead by the night.
Oh, shit. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here.
People always gonna slip up. But little did they know, he the crack in they shit.
Fuck.
What's going on? What happened?
They hit the spot, G.
They hit the spot?
They hit that bitch, folks. Fuck. I told this nigga to stay in Walmart. It's RJ. Nobody told this nigga to hit the fucking mom.
You know what shop,
I need a favor from you, folks. Come on, folks.
I just need like 3-4 more days. I get this shit right. Just give me a couple vans. I got you, folks.
You got 2 days, man. If you ain't got my money or my product, that's your ass, man.
I'm too emotional. Something don't go right, he start crashing.
Sound like somebody else I know.
See, this one I don't even tell you shit.
Hello? Yes, is the job still available? Wait, they love my resume. Hey, look, I can be there in 20 minutes, man. Thank you for the opportunity. Oh, this is amazing.
fuck is this?
What's up, man? How you feeling?
What the fuck is this?
I'm sorry, I didn't introduce myself. Kane, man, how you?
Yo, come let me out of here, man.
Nah, you not going nowhere, alright? Your brother Dre always fucking
what the fuck
man.
I gotta do on me?
A lot, nigga. Because if that nigga don't send me my fucking money, I'm cutting your shit and I'm sending it to him.
Yo, get me the fuck out of here, man.
Fuck out of here. Man, you can try all you want. I went to Boy Scouts. You're not coming at them now. But you could help, though. What's up, man? Give me some information, because he definitely answered my phone calls right now. Because if that nigga don't send me my money in 24 hours, I'm using your body parts to send to him. I'm not playing.
I don't know shit. Come on, man. Let me out of here.
But you could help me, though. Why don't you give me his info? Because he definitely answered my phone call.
I'm like this, huh? We was cool.
That's that sucker shit I be talking
about. Nah, you don't understand. You don't understand.
I understand,
too. He was smart as fuck. If it wasn't for Dre, he'd probably be on a better path now. He'd probably be somebody. Like a warrior or something like that. He was destined for great things. But it's Dre.
Alright. Suit yourself, nigga. I'll cut it on your shit.
Fuck, man, did y'all figure something out?
No, we about to.
Come on, folks, we ain't got time to figure. What you mean we about to? I need some shit now.
They're not answering right now.
Pull out your fucking phone. Start texting, DMing bitches. I need you back. Figure this shit out.
Hit up that one bitch.
Who talking to you like that? See, he talking to me like that.
We're
going to
figure this shit out, though.
He wasn't talking to me
So, where you niggas at, man? Like, y'all just got me sending him this nigga shit. Y'all know damn well I don't even like niggas. Like, y'all don't hurry up. Shit, I already got the nigga here. You been talking shit all motherfucking damn day. Alright, 5 minutes. Alright, bet.
Loosen up.
You're a little bit tight.
What you mean, loosen up? I'm in shorts. How loose could I get?
That's so loose as you want. Loosen what you doing right now.
Don't fucking move. Give me the rest of this shit, nigga. This shit bad. Give me this shit, nigga.
This.
Hey, yo, B, I think you're gonna wanna listen to this. Get that real basement chalk talk. Ain't nothing but a mic and some brick walls. But shit, smoke one. Enjoy this shit.
Okay, get away, stay away. Lil' bitch, I cop you and take your play. Real niggas pop you and take your plates. Now your ass wanted in 50 states, wanted in 50 states, wanted for Rico, bitch. They execute you in 50 ways. Real niggas know we had pussy shit.
Just mafia, we don't speak no names.
Saw your bitch posting down on her page. Please go for my man, he like the states. She sipping bills like it's Minute Maid. Bet you ain't know that she use your name.
Bet you ain't know that lil' mama a killer.
She a killer, but lil' baby a beggar. Now you sleep with one eye, Jack Thriller. I promise your story ain't get no bigger. But your bell got bigger, play by go digger. She ain't pay your bill, stuck public ass offenders.
Got you stuck, kicking naked ass chicken.
Now we push the licks, burning through the streets. Took your bitch. Ha! Put her ass on a TV screen, now she looking thick. Racks and hoods, and we blew the shit.
We don't speak no names, though.
Smoke that shit, Los. Pass that shit, Los. You the only nigga I ain't been in vote. Still popping shit, and you ain't even post on Pixel. How you do it, nigga? Never do the most. How you do it, nigga? Never do no toast. How you do it, nigga? Never pull no trigger, but I burn these niggas smoke, nigga. Ha! Vibes so rich, they fiend for what I'm about to body next. On they fiend, waiting, who gon' fund they next? Hold up, that mean who gon' fund they next?
Cause birds switch up just a body next.
They never understand the violence it took to make amends, cause I be greedy. They don't know that it's my year, doing nigga savings on light years. I'm a wolf, nigga wipe 9 bears off 5 beers. Now them packs clear with them packs fear. 40K came to fucking see us. Got trick, we no op teachers. We'll erase your ass off white cleaners, but steal your kin like some pop features. Ha! Ha! 40K came to fucking see us. Got trick, we no op teachers. We'll erase your ass off white cleaners. Steal your kin like some pop features. Hit they ass like some top features. Got full seats.
Put your bitches getting ate up big in them top bleachers.
Ha! Nigga, call the medic cause I got me some lost procedures. Hold up, call the therapist cause I found me some lost demeanors.
Pop you and take your place. Ha! Your niggas pop you and take your place.
Look at that chart
up. Now US wanted in 50 states. Wanted in 50 states. Wanted for Rico, bitch.
Mad dog, 30.
Ways. Real niggas know we have pushed the shit. Just mafia, we don't speak no names.
Saw your bitch posting down on her page. Please go for my man, he like the states. She sipping bills like it's Minute Maid. Bet you ain't know that she use your name. Bet you ain't know that lil' mama a killer. She a killer, but lil' baby a beggar. Now you sleep with one eye, Jack Thriller. I promise your story ain't get no bigger, but your bell got bigger.
Play by gold diggers.
So you wanna impress me? Shit, be real and say I can't offer what you looking for instead of playing games. Fuck, you grown enough to realize your own damn toxic traits. Hold up to that shit you create instead of playing the fucking victim. Shit, you wanna impress me? Shit, be who someone that tells himself how my actions affect my people. Push your own issues instead of using me as the escape hole. Stay true to them promises you made even though it's difficult. Stay true even when they doubt you cause you disagree, cause broken minds don't make you weak. You wanna impress me?
Me and my gang about to run it up. You a fake nigga with the fake runs. Hit the block, call it Temple Run.
Test me, nigga, I'm not the one. Pass this shit, you ain't talking class, I'm talking gun. Gun. Gun.
Me and my gang about to run it up. You a fake nigga with the fake runs.
Test me, nigga, I'm not the one. Pass this shit, you ain't talking class, I'm talking gun. 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 Yeah. Just got a call from my nigga, man, let's get it. Rolled a meal, probably, and told him that I'm risky. ABG the army, and your boy is the lieutenant. 30 had a problem, then I told him we gon' spin it. Hating is disease, and these niggas getting sick.